might be a good place to land.
Oh, doesn't look anything like it at all.
If you go inside of it, it does. You know, we're going there right now. Just to prove it to you. If we die, we die.
Probably it'll be your fault again. You'll be in a different house healing this time. Guess we'll never know.
But
touch it.
What the heck? Where we at? Hey, where we at though?
The heck? Apparently we're traveling across the camp.
First blood, and it's not us.
No, but what? Apparently I have a stupid pistol.
Here's the armor right here.
I have some common armor already. I also have a pistol. How the heck is there no? Why is there not a single other gun around?
Because I already have it. Well, it just looked like a place we'd get ganged at immediately.
Nuh-uh.
I think our problem last time was that we trapped ourselves in that house. Because it was like one long thing. Because if you would have had
our problem last time was the fact that you just decided to heal whenever they were 5 feet away from us. Or that, too.
Obviously, someone's never healed in the game with a syringe. Have you? Yeah, that's what I thought. Obviously don't know how long it takes to heal.
I don't care.
I started healing way before she rushed you.
I swear. Sinibba was basically staring down their barrels and was basically just like, let me heal.
Healing. Yeah, you're right. I started after they rushed us. You know what, next time I will just heal while they're right next to me, then you'll see the actual effect of it.
All I'm saying is that they were like right there, and then you were just like,
I had already started healing. As soon as I got into that corner, I started healing. I was in that corner long before they started doing anything.
Yeah, but I'm done. Snibba's terrible at the game. I'm leaving. Apparently you're... My god.
We'll see what it's like without a teammate.
My gosh, this gun has upward recoil and sideways recoil at the same time? How the frick am I supposed to...
Deploy and health drawn.
Anything.
I just tried scanning the area, and now I'm just healing nothing. Thanks, Mac!
Oh, you're right, my bad. This Nibba took my character, doesn't even know how to play him. I said thanks, Mac, because he got to choose first. Makes sense.
New kill leader, go on, watch out!
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Oh my gosh, why did sticky keys come up? I don't want sticky keys. What the heck even is sticky keys? TJ, explain sticky keys to me.
Yeah, what is sticky keys? I need this understood as well.
It means it won't calculate as many clicks, because if you have sticky keys, like if you drop pop or something in your keyboard and they're sticky, then it will recognize you as having sticky keys. There's a care package. So like, if, like, when you press it, and it takes a while to come up, it can recognize as a bunch of clicks. If you have sticky keys on it, it won't recognize as a bunch of clicks, so it's pretty much just a way of helping you not click stuff a bunch.
That might be one of the dumbest things I've heard of.
Spill pop on your keyboard right now, and then ask for sticky keys.
Right, I got you, I'll do it right now, bet me. And then you buy me a new keyboard. How are those keyboard caps going for you?
I mean, they don't change anything about the keyboard. They just made it look cool.
Yeah, I know
they,
that.
The actual keyboard is like the keyboard itself, you know what I mean? Apparently, there's that. What the heck?
The heck is your problem?
You!
Fair enough, I mean. My
Here,
bad.
Some shotgun shells you probably need.
Breathe too hard or something?
What's this? It's respawn?
Ooh.
We're getting ganged.
Good, let's go fight them. Oh, nibba.
You wanna just go up that zip line right there? Just leave? Well, there's like air striking.
I'm not really
us.
Sure if that'd be a really good idea at this current moment. I'm going up here. I hit him for 9. He's kind of sad right now. Doesn't know what even just happened. He said,
yeah, he's crying over 9 health.
Shut the frick up. Oh, Nibba, what?
Someone's a little dumb.
Ooh. I'm the Coochie Man.
Mm-mm.
Do you know the Coochie Man?
So I want to go see if these guys are down here still.
I think they're the guys that went up in the zip line.
Okay, I'm gonna call my drop down.
You won't?
Calling in a lifeline package.
Yeah, Mike.
Gosh, it's never dumb.
Round two.
There's a purple shield right there.
Replicator being
delivered. They're dropping a replicator.
Ooh.
Just take all my loot.
You looked at those things first, so I was kinda... Did the math? If you had something you could put those on, you probably would've put them on, huh? That's all I'm saying. I got a blue knockdown shield instead of a gray one? What am I, the best in the game or something? Gosh, how's that? Ooh.
I just fell. Come on!
Nibba dumb though. The heck was that? What the heck are we going? Let's go. Gotta get in the circle.
Throwing thermite grenade.
That was cool. Glad you did that. Now everyone in there and moms know our exact location. Thanks, guys.
Oh. See, they do need to up the player count.
There's a blue backpack over there. If you want one.
It's like, we literally haven't seen hardly anyone this game. last game, we didn't see anyone to the very end.
Why did
Oh my gosh. We don't have Bloodhound to see where they're at.
Whose fault is that?
Yours.
You're right, my bad.
What just happened? What's happened? Oh. Got a skirt.
Why? That's what I was doing. I don't know what my alt does.
Oh, that's all. The guy with the zip line.
What does my
use
alt
it
do?
Right now. Use it. Just use it.
Oh, it makes a zip line to wherever I point it to. Oh, jeez. I can make a zip line all the way down there.
Can I, like, hop on it too or not?
Jeez, that's kind of... Oh, I can make it far.
Do it all the way over to the red over there. Oh no, just do it to that yellow thing circulating right there. We're all
inside the this room. Thing? Good.
Oh, don't do that, that's a waste. Look. Got like a launcher over here or something.
What the heck?
Oh, apparently it's not a launcher, it's just dumb.
So should I make one?
Do it.
Over to this thing right here?
Yep.
I guess we head out now.
I wonder if that lasts forever or not. Like, if other people can use it. Or can they, like, destroy it?
I remember seeing a video of someone on this thing. TJ?
I think there's someone above us. Let's just jump off. You good? Wanna jump off?
They're either above or below us. Round three. Beginning ring I think this is the...
Oh, I think they're below us.
The heck am I doing?
I'm gonna get out of whatever you're in. Ring location for us.
Check your maps. They're dropping a replicator. My bad.
Oh, they're above us.
No way. I don't think they are. Nope.
Yeah.
Are you gonna shoot this Nibba? Jeez.
He has purple shield. I'm reloading, so calm down. Whoa, what's happening? I'm being like sucked into a tornado.
Apparently.
What is this? Look at this thing.
The heck are you talking about?
There's like a tornado they spawned down on me. Oh, I have a purple lockdown shield. Giving my shields a recharge. Jeez. So we're getting kind of cracked at this game, is kind of what you're saying.
Apparently. Oh, I just got a blue extended max for this gun? Wow!
What?
That's so dumb. Oh, yeah, I got from
two more bullets.
I got from blue to gold, and it gave me literally two more bullets. That's... They must not be very good. Makes sense. Thanks. Less than 1 minute.
Do you have any energy ammo that you can give me?
No.
Only 30 seconds left on the clock. The ring's close.
I have my alt again, so... Oh, I see those Nibbas down there. Some Nibbas down there. I hit him. He's crying. Hit him for like 21.
10 seconds, the ring's just ahead.
Oh, I actually hit him like 3 times, I think. I don't know what this thing is.
Really?
Current survey data. Oh, it put a whole bunch of stuff on the map. Okay. Warning. Movement in progress.
I can see that the ring's moving on the map. So what, we're using your zip line to get out of here or something?
Looks like a care package is coming
in. Big go to this one. This
I think there's people there though.
So? We can gang them. Like,
I watched them go over there. I can't go that far apparently. Apparently I can't place it anywhere. Probably because we're moving. That might be the problem, though. Oh, there's Nibbas right there!
In for 18?
Oh! Oh my god, we're gonna die.
Yeah, I can use my healing. Once as soon as we get to the
Nibba, range. Don't matter, I'm gonna die! Oh my.
Come here.
Right here. Hands drawn if you need it.
Man, this thing's coming in clutch.
There's some Nibbas.
He has to be so low, Mac. I have 700.
What?
Nimble, where the heck?
Reloading. Behind you. Whole squad down. Now we apparently Mac just collapsed them.
I need some heals. Like now. Jeez, that was a scary little fight right there. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. How I survived that, I guess I'll never know. I have 12 shield things.
Okay, Matt, we have to go. Okay, we have to go like now. I think we healed. I broke one shield. Oh my gosh! I guess you can't play this game. Apparently they're just cracked.
Oh! I'm so good at this game. I'm so good. I'm the best. Oh my gosh. I'm the best. I'm the best. I'm the best. I'm the best. I'm literally the best.
I'll be back.